OBC Music honors a Black History tribute. Good morning, Olive Branch. We're so excited to be here today, and I'm so excited to have this dynamic duo here with me today, the Marable twins. Good morning to both of you.
Good morning.
Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. Can I have an introduction, please?
I'm Kerry Marable, the oldest, and I'm Jerry D. Marable.
Thank you so much. We're so glad that you're here today. So let me ask this question. What inspired you all to start singing together?
Well, 40 plus years ago, my mother and I did a duet at Silver Springs Missionary Baptist Church in Smyrna. I sung the song, I Love to Praise Him. And ever since then, I've been singing. And then a year later, Reverend Marable, then Jerry Marable, came along and said, you know what, I can sing. And he led the song, Heaven Is My Goal. And that's how we said, well, okay, here we go. And then our father, Reverend Bruce Marable, we got to say that, preached around the community locally and abroad. And so that's how we was collectively called the Marable family.
Gotcha, gotcha. And then how long have you all been singing together?
45 years.
Wow, yeah, 45 years. That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah. So let me ask this question. As being a part of the fiber of the Murfreesboro music community, what does it mean to you all to be recognized in such a manner?
We're humbled and honored. We know it's nobody but God. You know, we've traveled across the country, and we thank God that we still have honor at our home in Murfreesboro and the surrounding area, Middle Tennessee area. Every time we get up to sing, we want our lyrics to lift the Lord, our music to magnify the Master, and our song to spotlight the Savior. It's not about us, it's all about Him, and we're just excited. And again, we're humbled and honored that OBC would think enough of us to honor us on this day.
Well, we're so glad to have you all here. You all are awesome. You all are amazing. Every time I've ever heard you all, I've always been blessed, and we are so grateful to be able to honor you.
Can I say
here.
One thing?
Sure.
Thank you, OBC. When we was at our lowest, you helped lifted us up.
Yes, yes.
Thank you, Pastor Vinny. Thank you, Mr. Chris Smith. When we was at our lowest, this church came to our rescue.
Yes.
And we don't have amnesia.
That's right.
And we are grateful that you all are a part of our family. Yes. And so it's only right that we do what we can do to take care of each other. And we are so grateful to be able to honor you at this moment. Olive Branch, this is OBC Music Honors, a Black History tribute. These are the Marable Twins.
God bless you.
Thank you so much.